The irony here is that Sadie was quite stupid. Jack had to explain all the jokes to her, apparently. But still, she had a wonderful career on stage. At the time, the theater was the only place where stupid people could earn a decent living. Oh, this was before television, of course.
Kitty, I don't have time for this.
A penny for Mr. Felsig.
Not now.
Perhaps a nice profiterole.
Boys, I'm not hungry.
Then perhaps we can give you something else.
Touch your arm.
Yeah, something that ain't food.
What?